Alright guys, welcome back. We are going to a comm satellite. Ooh. We're on a mission to a comm relay. It's saying neutralize. So let's head out there and see what we can find, shall we? It's gonna be a very short jump, but we're gonna jump anyway. Oh, I'm William Rain, by the way. Forgot this is the start of a new video. This is Star Citizen, and we are gonna be having an amazing time. Patrol. Ooh, hey, looks like there's a baddie out here. There we go. Let's see if we can't get a nice target lock on this guy. Got him, all right. fight now. I'm sorry. I'm not saying anything this whole time. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No, we're in the thick of it now. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Who the hell are you? Come on! Give me a lock, give me a lock! Ships are so tough. Fire the missiles. Thank you. there's just a whole mess of these guys. Man, that thing's got shields for days. Let's get some distance. Oh, I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out of here, guys. Let's book it. Shields full, reverse. Nobody can catch this. But look! Look at all the money I just made! All right! Combat mission, holy crap. There were too many for me, for just me. My guns are looking pretty darn beat up. So I need to hit back to Port Olisar and just GTFO, as it were. Yes, set route for Port Olisar. There it is. spool up the quantum drive, we'll head back, hopefully be able to land this time, and then we'll, yeah, we'll land and get repaired. Woo! Well, I know my baby can take a beating, and I know she can dish it out. Ships in this game, they're just tough. That's all I've got. They're just tough.
Quantum travel complete.
I launched a whole mess of missiles at those guys. And it was like none of it mattered. Coming in a little hot. Let's land. All right. Very
landing
good.
Complete. Have a pleasant stay.
Power off. Ah, oh, we did good. We did good. Let's go ahead and open up our MOBA glass here and see if we can't. Why is that? What? Do I have to sit in the pilot seat? Why can't I repair? Not available. All right, well, we'll have to do that at a later date then. Let's head on in and see what's going on in good old Port Olisar. Open the door, exit the ship. There we are. Oh, isn't she pretty? So pretty. This is me, guys. Nice little red and black going on with my beautiful shoddy on the back. Good, good stuff. Oh, she's so pretty. Someday, hopefully, they'll introduce, like, customized paint jobs. I want to get her painted. Make her, you know, uniquely mine. I'm sure there are other military freelancers running out there, but that one's mine. We're calling her the Firebird. It's settled. Ugh, now all I need is a good crew to run around and do awesome stuff with. But, all of that said, holy crap, the dogfighting, I can't talk while I do it. I just can't. It's too intense. But we'll get used to it. It'll be good. Alright guys, I'm gonna leave you here. We will check you in the next episode. As always, be excellent to each other. We'll catch you on the flip side. Bye.